I'm Melody.
I'm Danielle.
I'm Rudy.
And I'm Hayden.
And this is Accelerator!
This is the fastest ride in the park, and it accelerates from 0 miles per hour to 82 miles per hour in 2.3 seconds.
The height of this ride is 205 feet, and you have to be 52 inches tall to ride.
Accelerator went into operation June 22nd, 2002.
Accelerator is known for being the fastest ride and not very fun. The Accelerator replaced Windjammer Surf Riders.
The cost of all this ride is $13 million.
Accelerator takes 1 minute to complete and has a speed of 82 miles per hour.
The ride will not operate in the rain, even if it's just like right now.
The length of the Accelerator is 2,202 feet and the vertical angle is 90 degrees.
Velocity of the Accelerator is 24.5 miles per hour.
So velocity is distance divided by time. So how we got velocity is we divided the length of the track, which is 2,202 feet, by the time it takes to complete the ride, which is 1 minute and 2 seconds. And when you divide 2,202 by 1.02, you get 2,158.8 miles per hour for the velocity of Accelerator.
The train cruises at a vertical 205 feet top hat element, then soars through a 110-foot and a 95-foot overbank. Accelerator's hydraulic motor system has the mechanical capability of accelerating vehicles to a speed of 117 miles per hour.
Accelerator is a steel-launched roller coaster.
I've been on Accelerator.
I have been on Accelerator.
Is it fun?
I really like it. My favorite part is at the beginning when it goes really fast and it kind of slows down and you go up and when I love it.
Blalalala.
So our reference point for our Accelerator is the station house where you start. You know that the roller coaster is in motion when you get further away from the station house and then closer to the station house.
Accelerator is 25 point, no.
Wow.